Hey guys, welcome back to Retrocidal's game channel. This is Retrocidal coming back at you with some more LSPDFR 0.3, the new update that just came out this last week on Saturday. And I didn't even realize, I was like, wait, did the new update come out? Sure enough. So I spent last night trying to get it all set up so we could get it get an episode going. And I'm using this, I forgot what this was called, it's a police car. I think I might have forgot to put the links, but I'll try and put the links. We got an officer asking for backup, or assistance, so we're gonna go help him.
We have a suspect resisting arrest.
Okay, looks like he took off on the officer, so we're gonna have to catch up with the subject and help out this other officer here. I wish there was a way we could switch our siren, like, if I wanted to have that one on, or the other one, you know? Whoa. I think they took out all the cops, like, saying shit. I noticed they're not saying anything as much as they used to in any pursuits. Maybe because of the cursing and stuff, which I think would be good. Whoa, dude! What the fuck kind of driving is that, dude? Wow, he's gonna let him get away. We're gonna need a couple more units. I see they fixed the spawning of the other vehicles. So, like, now the cops spawn in a good spot so they can actually chase the guys. Oh, this is a pretty fun chase here. This is a good first episode of LSPDFR 0.3. Holy shit, am I that slow? Sorry, but like, he almost like pitted me. Good thing this thing's a little bigger. I guess these other cars are much faster than me because... Oh, because it's like, please don't be unmute, Mike, or don't... Holy shit, I've never been down here through a police chase. This is pretty badass. We got us a badass chase here, Bill. We might have to call him for a helicopter support. Okay. We're gonna have to call him for some state units.
Attention all units, backup required
in... Owie! Oh my god, what is going on? Jesus Christ. It is not me causing all that, it's the other guys. Like, they just keep ramming me. This guy in the silver car. Oh my god, they put a freaking motorcycle cop out here. I'm not gonna be able to move my car, I don't think. See if we can get her out. Got her. Got her tears. Yeah! Whoa.
Oh shit! Where do you think you're going? Move the fuck on! You're at me! Damn it, cover me!
You're making things worse!
Get down!
Kill yourself!
Let's get in there and kill this asshole!
Get after him!
Hey, slowing down the traffic to 20 miles an hour.
Attention. This is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Holy shit!
That's insane!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, it doesn't help.
Oh man, this isn't happening.
That sucks, usually.
I gotta move!
Man. There we go.
Citizens report a possible 503 in
Palomino
Highlands. You're a prick! Wish we could get her out of the ground. Did they get her? Okay, they finally got her off the road. Okay. Let's get this highway. Okay, I'm trying to get the highway cleared. Hang on. Excuse me, sir. Let me get over your car so I can... Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. We're going to move the vehicle to the side of the road here so we can get a tow truck to come pick it up. All right. Traffic has been restored for now, at least. I can't do nothing about it. I'm in the middle of my own thing here, you know. So yeah, so far it's been pretty cool. I messed with it yesterday a little bit. I'm gonna try and get some arrests in so I can show you the new way to arrest people and stuff. And it's got like a new system about how you can arrest people and different things like that. So it's really cool. So far, I really like it. And then another thing I was going to talk about is live streaming. Like, I don't know if anybody's interested in me trying to do YouTube live streaming. My house isn't that great, and I have an old chair, you know, and I'm not that great as far as live streaming. For me, it's a little hard, but I mean, I would try it, I guess. Let's just try to call the tow truck kind of like this. There we go, we got a tow truck coming now. Tow her away, buddy. Tow her away. Okay, good. Let's get in our car before we get ran over. Definitely gonna need to do a little repairing here. A little repairing. Okay, didn't see that. Okay, there we go. Let's get back on patrol. And we got that person off the road, so we're good to go, I guess. And yeah, keep on cruising here. I did make an LSPDFR episode, which I'll be posting probably tomorrow or the next day. But I had to make one of LSPDFR, the new update. I was like, oh, okay, well, yeah. I had to reinstall like everything. Like, there was all new scripts and stuff, and I was having some problems with some callouts, which I did like, but for some reason the new update kind of screwed with it. So I wonder if I have a radar.
We have a 1099 in Marietta Heights.
Okay, some officers requesting assistance again.
Copy that. Moving right now.
10-4, respond code 2.
We are on our way. I guess we can just be running backup for people tonight, for other officers. Or it'll be a secondary unit for backup and stuff like that. So what was I talking about? Oh yeah. If you guys want to see a good video, it's called on Netflix. I want to start doing this. I don't remember the names of videos. I'm like, oh, so I'm gonna start writing things down. So when I talk, maybe it'll help me a little bit. If you have Netflix, there's one called Knights of Badassing, Badassdom, Knights of Badassdom, and it's pretty cool. It seems like it's a pretty cool. Pretty cool movie. I really like it. It's about people that role play or flarp or whatever they call that, and it's just really cool movie, I think. You know, I like goofy movies. I don't know why. They don't gotta be like high budget or like perfect effects and like, oh my god, that's not so realistic, it makes me wanna gag. Just as long as it's funny, and it's funny and it's a good movie. So if you're kinda bored tonight, you know, sit down and watch some Knights of Badassdom. And if you've seen it, then watch it again. It's definitely a video you can watch twice. Damn, we're kind of far, so I'm trying to get here. Doing good, buddy. I was using their mobile phone. Oh, sweet. Maybe nothing will happen, but...
Hey, good.
Oh, shit.
We have a 140.
We got a runner.
On a leasing field freeway.
I've got a runner. I'll be chasing him down, buddy. Maybe I'll call for two state troopers.
On, Del Perro Freeway.
They're waiting for him, so that's what happens. Poor motorcycle cops always get screwed over. It seems like it's a semi truck that's screwing with them. No, he's not stopped. Maybe they should just take them out because they always get ran over and stuff, and it kind of makes me feel bad. Like in real life, they don't get ran over. Like they know how to use their bikes pretty good. They can stop and move around. Holy crap, this fucking semi, man. Dude, please.
God fucking damn it.
Oh my god, did you just see what happened? Talking about the motorcycle cop, yeah. So now that I got my sense thingy back on and maybe I can make some money. Oh, he's 1050 into the side of the wall. I'm gonna get my bigger vehicle in here, see if I can get him stopped. Let me take leads. Let me try and get this guy fitted, guys. Holy shit. Why are these semis just turning in the middle of the road like that? Okay, we got him. We can get him stopped. Oh my god, the poor motorcycle cop again. Oh, he's going backwards. He's going backwards down the wrong way. Guy up on something or something. This car could be a little faster. Having a hard time keeping up with other people, and then the other cops like almost ran me from behind. We can stay on this guy. Slow down because of the. Okay, I'm just gonna call local police because.
We have an officer in need of assistance in La Mesa.
Can you get out?
What's
he gonna do? Okay, he's gone. He's stuck. I think he's stuck. Get out of the vehicle. Holy shit, he just got ran over by somebody.
What an idiot! Who's covering me? Nowhere to run! Whoa!
One move and I drop
him! I'll kill you!
Ah, fuck the AI, got him.
Stay there! Stay
shit,
there!
Shit. We need to do 20 miles an hour. Late. I know, but dude, it's a traffic thing. There you go. Damn, it's hard to place these barriers, right?
I need
cover me!
Comprendes?
Hold up!
I wonder if I can still search this vehicle. Let's see. I don't know.
Get him,
no. I think that's one of the scripts that wouldn't work no more, so... We're gonna need to get this sucker towed off. Dude, we're on the highway, man, not down there. How's he gonna get on the highway from there? Jeez. Or is it something else? Is it G or H?
We are code 4. No further units required.
This tow truck seems to work better, so. I need to try the insurance company to make sure they got insurance, I guess, or something sometime.
Jesus Christ!
Sorry, dude, this is my car. This is my car. Get your own car. You're on the motorcycle, remember? Maybe he's got a concussion. He's about to jump in my car.
Damn, man.
It's right over here, dude. I gotta just back up. Yeah, dude, I can't drive the vehicle like that. You're gonna have to try and attach it.
Officers report a 148 in Mirror Park. Dispatch reported, code 99, all units respond.
Hey, we've been some all units called, so.
Copy that, dispatch. Animals on the loose.
That means every unit in the area to go for it, so we're gonna go ahead and do it. It's on a cavalcade. Oh no, that cavalcade got impounded. Good, good, good. Oh, somebody's. Oh, baby! Damn it. Well, I don't know. Say about that. My keep calm script is not working anymore, so I guess that's why it's so chaotic. I'm not used to it. I'm gonna see, maybe, hopefully, he'll update the keep calm mod. But it would crash for me, so. He said it would crash, but it seemed like it still worked. So I might just use it anyways. Oh my god, these guys are actually. Okay, this is a heavily. Okay, dude, the taco truck didn't do nothing, guys. Taco truck is fine. Yeah, taco truck is fine, guys. Yeah, so, like, I don't think there's a way I can actually search people, or search vehicles, right?
Changing mags!
And I don't think the search script is updated yet, let's see. I thought it was, but I don't know anymore, shit. Everything changes so often, it's like, what? Let's see if we can do this. I'll just stand on the car.
We have a stolen police vehicle in
what?
La Mesa.
Mm-hmm. Stolen police vehicle, and my car's gone. Shit. I'm gonna have to spawn my car back in really quick. Yeah, we're just gonna avoid shots fired calls for right now. Let's go do some traffic stuff, because I really wanted to arrest somebody and show you the new arresting mechanic, but it's just not like, oh, it's like, no, we're not gonna let you do that today. You're gonna run around and chase people. Okay, okay. Here's something that we may be able to do, maybe able to do here. Plate check on him too before we pull him over.
Target license plate 02 Charles Lincoln Tom 173 no 1099. We have an officer in need of assistance in downtown.
It's too far for me. We're going after the stolen vehicle. If it doesn't disappear, let's see. Need to get across to the other side really quick. Alright, we had a report of a stolen vehicle, and he's underneath me. Shit.
have a traffic alert in Mission Row for an assault with a deadly weapon.
I catch up the stolen vehicle, but he's on the highway still, I think, or something. Is he on the highway or the train tracks? Holy shit, he's crashing together, fine. No, there he is, he's down here. No, I fucked my car up, repair it. Yeah, this is it, down here. I thought he got away, but I figured out where it was.
Damn it.
Alright, hopefully we can get this guy to... We're gonna be going at gunpoint here. This is a stolen vehicle. Hill.
Yourself. One move and I drop you.
Okay, I did the takedown, so he's okay. We did the takedown, now we're gonna go ahead and make the arrest.
Go somewhere and die.
No. No. Okay, there we go. See, I'm still not doing it. Now it says cuffing. So yeah, pretty cool. This guy's stole the vehicle, so...
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in La Mesa.
We copy you. On standby.
Sick of you. Go Roger. Away.
Act with the suspect. I don't know. I still don't know how to use it, but there. I did the main part about... let's just do this.
We have a traffic alert in La Mesa for an attack on a motor vehicle.
Okay, I don't know how we're gonna do this, but we'll try and get a tow truck down here to get rid of this vehicle. I've actually never been down here, I don't think, on a call yet, to be honest with you. This might be my first time down here. Alright, nice. He thought he got away too. He's like, oh, I'm safe now, and stopped. You ain't safe from the long arm of the retro law.
Later.
So, yeah. Let's see how we're gonna get back up here. I'm gonna go up here somewhere. Yeah, I can. I guess I can give like people like speeding tickets somehow. I mean like tickets to people that are parked wrong, but never did learn how to figure that one out. If anybody knows, let me know. If you know like, you know, what's anything's like, if you notice I'm using like a script and like, but I'm not really using it all, be like, you know, you can do this. Don't be an asshole about it though. Don't be like, oh, you're fucking stupid and it's a fucking blah blah blah, blah. Like, well, great, dude. If I would have known that to begin with, then, you know, then I would have got it right to begin with, so. You know, a lot of people don't just know everybody. What the fuck's this guy doing here? I'm gonna check this guy out because I think now I can interact with people on the streets, so, like this.
Time for your beat down. You're a prick. You weirdo.
Holy shit.
Huh. Maybe not. Maybe I have to arrest him first. I don't know. He was just acting kind of weird, so. Ah, well, screw it. I'm not really worried. I was just trying to interact with somebody to see if I could do it like that, but it didn't work. I think I'd have him, like, at... Oh, no, there he's still running. Okay. There's a way I can target him and then, like, make him, like, a suspect somehow. I don't know how.
We have a stolen police vehicle in...
Alright, we'll just do this instead.
Rancho.
Stolen police vehicle, huh? Going out with our guns drawn real quick.
You're real jerk.
Get out of the fucking car, dude. You're gonna die.
We have a 148 in Rancho.
Oh shit, some.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
There we go, officers. That's getting attacked by gang members. Okay, these gang members looks like they were trying to do something with this police vehicle here.
We have a traffic alert in Rancho for narcotics in transit.
Get this car towed away. Let's try this, right? Or was it H? H. Seems like this one works better. Yes, it's a freaking stolen cop car. Yes, I'm sure. Alrighty. There's somebody else dead inside?
Holy shit!
Oh, they're under the vehicle or something. Okay. Why are the tow trucks so stupid? It's like, oh, I'm retarded. Let's see. There it is. I guess we'll try it. No, no, not my car. Oh, wow. This car, dammit. Not sure why it went through mine. Alright, well, our vehicle was involved with a lot of damage and stuff today, so we'll call that a day. The police station's right around the corner, so. Nah, man, you can go ahead and take her away from me. Take it away from me. See what these young punks are doing over here. These were the same gang members that were. What's going on? Oh shit, we got a police officer.
You ugly bastard! Whoa, man! Give it up!
Go! I'm dumping on this one.
Hold on, fast! Get on us!
Hey, man, down! Need some help!
Holy crap. I was just trying to walk to the fucking... Okay, you can go around before because you're going to kill me. Go ahead and go. That's what I get. That's what we get from... Get this piece of shit towed too. Just leave our weapons out in case something happens here.
Fuck you, cabroncito!
And yet again, we gotta call the freaking coroner's service here.
Attention all units, we've got a...
Don't even got a car and I'm still just running into shit. Let's go and secure the weapons they had. This guy had a... Oh my god, this tow truck's in the way now. We're just gonna get this tow truck out of the way. We'll say he was going here. And... Excuse me, I'm trying to park this one. Here you go, you guys are new proud owner of a dump truck full of trash. You're welcome. From me to you guys, from me to you guys.
Citizens report a Grand Theft Auto in progress in Davis.
Is this some dead bodies? Fuck's sake.
Shit.
Okay, well, they got one more of those. Wow, I gotta figure a way to tone down these calls. There's just so many of them. All right, guys, well, this has been a pretty good episode of LSPDFR 0.3 with Retrocidal. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and please sub and like and share, and hopefully I can get more subs, and if I can get 2,000 subs, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway of a couple Bluetooth speakers or something like that. But I wanted to get at least 2,000 subs, so maybe more people will participate this time. And I should have like a first, second, third prize, but that's when I get 2,000 subs. I'm just only going to celebrate every time I get like 1,000 or something like that. So, yeah. All right, guys, take care. I'm gonna head over there down to that police station on the corner there and call her a night. Take care. See you around.